I will explain about the changes in quantity supply. The graph shown the changes in quantity supply. It occurs when the price of a product changes. For example, when the price is RM10, the quantity of supply is 5 units. When the price increases to RM20, the quantity of supply increases to 10 units. This is called expansion. And if the price is decreased, the quantity of supply will also decrease. This is called contraction. The graph is obey the law of supply, where the higher the price of a product, the higher the quantity supply of the product, and vice versa.
Next is change in supply. The supplier supply 10 body lotion at RM20. Suddenly, there is increase in number of seller. Then the suppliers have to produce more body lotion from 10 to 15 at the same price, which is RM20. That means when the seller increase, the supply will increase and the price will decrease.